Did you feel your elbow warm?
Yeah, I felt my elbow warm. Because I was hanging in the coffee cup, in the coffee percolator. Eh? And I was like, later percolator, later elbow. But it didn't hurt at all. But thanks for asking. By the way, we bought this. This is very convenient. Yeah, how do you call it? How call you this? Car kit. I don't know if it actually fits.
Yeah, I think it does.
Yeah, it should, but I don't know how it works. Oh, wait, you have to pull this, of course. Okay, and then the idea, well, this is very simple, everybody knows this, but it's very important.
You have to lick it first. Now the other side.
Oh, okay, turn around then. But no, the problem is, you always say that, by the way. No, the problem is that the convenience is that if you are too talking, and you go like, oh left, oh no, I meant right, where I said left. Then you are on like the highway, and then you go like, okay, left, oh no, right, and then you get like a fight, not only with the other people on the highway, but also with each other.
Mainly with each other,
because the other people in the highway don't even hear you what you're saying. And then the problem is,
okay, you're
and this is very important, Ferry, listen, Mr. Important, yes, then you go like, oh yes, but you should have said this when you said this, that. I should have said this when I said this. No, that when I said this. And then you go like that. So then you get a fight and you want to be on vacation, like nice atmosphere, etc., etc. So that is why this is very important. Because then you are looking at the
GPS.
You
have to lick it.
Oh yeah.
The other side.
Then you have to... Then you have to... Now it is in the middle of my... Yeah, then I want it here. Can it be here? Yeah, okay.